So you can see here at the bottom of the diagram, we see the PHP model, which essentially is using PHP to communicate with the database, like we talk when we talk about MySQL APIs. And then above that, we have the PHP controller.